And morning today. Oh. Oh no. This will be the cringiest thing ever. Always destroy Valentine's. I like say it. I destroy people's lives on Valentine's Day. Dang it. Friendly always gets bullied by Foxy. Now, who will remind me this? Now, in the mine.
Oh, hi, Foxy.
Hi, Freddy. And in Foxy's mine. He remembers always when he used to fight Freddy. Hi, Freddy. You're ugly. You're the worst friend I had ever. Then he fell down the stairs and he broke his neck. Then he's dead. Freddy got super mad. But now Fredbear is dead. So now he has no dad. Hey Foxy, are you there? Oh yes I am. Sorry, I was imagining things. Okay, please die now. I thought we were friends. I was just making a joke. And then on Valentine's Day, which is tomorrow for me. And the Valentine's ruiner. He just ruins people's lives all day, all days. Even if it's not Valentine's, he still does. And then they both had to go to the hospital and they got glass inside them and they needed lots of stitches. And after the day of that, they were both sleeping. And now a friendly comes. Oh no, I slipped.
Oh, hi, dude. This is my first video. And it's really sunny outside.
And I've been a boost. One day, I'll ask about my story. This is a Valentine Runa. You gotta watch out. He's in every country you live in. He has twin brothers. A lot.